There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idrin, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You spilled much blood for me, Nisitha. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way. Look out!
Form a skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
Then I'll cover yours!
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting. See what this thing can do.
Here they come.
It's shooting all the way!
Another siege beast is in range. Destroy it!
Quickly.
This should help. Venus Ethel falls, then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Just keep moving!
Back for now.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.